Did you know that it's something like this, only much, 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 much smaller, that actually makes you, you? This is a large-scale model of something called DNA. DNA is the genetic material that's inside of your body that carries the information that determines your hair color, your eye color, sometimes even what you're allergic to or what diseases you might have. DNA is actually made of three components. It's made of a phosphate group, a sugar molecule called deoxyribose, that's where the D comes from in DNA, and also something called nucleotide bases. There's actually a couple of those, four to be exact: adenine, cytosine, guanine, and thymine. We're going to talk today about one that's called adenine. This is the molecular structure of adenine. You'll see that there's nitrogen in there, hydrogen, and these rings where there isn't a letter, well, they're actually made mostly of carbon. Obviously, this is much, much, much larger than it is in real life. But adenine, along with guanine, thymine, cytosine, make up your DNA structures. Adenine's important because it's primarily responsible for helping your body metabolize energy. The food that you eat has to be broken down for the energy to be released to keep you alive. And it's adenine's job to help you in that process. You might have heard of something called ATP. That's adenine is one of the primary components in that molecule. So no adenine, no energy. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is Adenine?